Hi, my name's Tyson. When working with census data, geography is one of the most important, but sometimes challenging parts of every data search. In this data gem, I'll show you a few simple ways to access your area using data.census.gov. From the main page of data.census.gov, there are a few ways you can go about selecting your area. One of my favorite ways to get started is to try the single search bar. Here I'll walk through how to access data for Chicago, Illinois. Just type that into the search bar, then press enter or click where it says search. And now you can see we get results for our geography. It's that simple. Another way you can go about selecting your geography is to go through the map view. Once you've run a search, if you haven't specified a geography, the default will be to give you results for the United States. From the All Results page, clicking over to Map in the upper left, you can select your area visually through the map on data.census.gov. Since we don't have a geography selected, in the upper right side of the screen where it says Geographies, we can click and change the layer to whatever type of geographic area we're interested in getting data for. Working with the same example, we'll select Place from the drop-down menu, and then scroll over in the map. After we've made that selection for Place, it zooms us in, scrolling over to Illinois, into the Chicago area. As we zoom in, we'll see the label for Chicago, and as we zoom more and more, we notice that more labels start to populate for smaller areas. Once we get far into our zoom, we can also start to see streets on our map view. To select Chicago, just do a simple left click and click select, and we see it starting to create a map for us. It selected that geography. Once you've made this selection on the map, clicking back on tables in the upper left, we can see that geography selection carries seamlessly across the site for you to get data for Chicago. Now I'm going to click the U.S. Census Bureau logo in the upper left and show you the final way to pick your geography by clicking the advanced search from the landing page. With the advanced search, as you would guess, under Browse Filters, click where it says Geography, then you can scroll to the area that you're interested in. So here we click Place, just as we have selected that on the map dropdown, and it begins to load different options for us, scrolling down till we get to Illinois. Once we make that click, we see we get a list of all of the places in Illinois. One of the things I like to do is click the spyglass and start typing Chicago. This will narrow our list of results to geographies that contain Chicago. Clicking the box on the left for Chicago, Illinois, we see it's added it to our selected filters in the lower left. And from here, we just click search to continue to the different tables available for this geography. I hope these tips make it easier for you to access data on data.census.gov. For more videos like this, please visit census.gov/academy and subscribe. Thank you.